The vice chairman of the Hardap Irrigation Scheme, David de Klerk, emphasized the importance of steady and uninterrupted water supply to the plantations. The scheme is the only producer of wheat, white maize and lucerne using irrigation in the country. However, the aging infrastructure of the dam, which boasts with the most valuable water resources for irrigation, is bound to affect the production at the scheme if not attended to as a matter of urgency. De Klerk said there is a problem in the maintenance of the infrastructure, which has a ripple effect on the supply of water to the scheme.
For us, it's very important to keep up the infrastructure and to keep it in good order. So at the moment, there is problems in the maintenance department. Your problem, the biggest problem there is the continuation of water supply. Unfortunately, you can't take away water at a certain vital stage of crop growing. You must be able to water the plant. If you take away the water for 2 weeks, you're going to have no crop.
The dam must be run at an utmost efficiency level for the continued survival of the irrigation scheme to ensure food security in the country, De Klerk said. Another challenge for the scheme is the prohibition of the use of genetically modified organisms, or GMOs, to increase crop yields. De Klerk said the strict application of the GMO regulation must be reviewed for Namibia to compete on an equal footing with other countries.